the end of the world.
Must we stop it?
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Give me a hint! How did you know Jake is Wesker's son? They think the CSA was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
You okay?
Yes.
Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten you.
No, fine. For the time being, anyway. But he's not on the one yet. He's out breaking China to crack the city tail in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C virus, and we need it now. We're gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. That's the last thing I do for the SAA.
No, it's a good thing for you. You killed the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. Can't imagine my delight in having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, did you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. If you do get out, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Shut up.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Gotta be close.
Ada?
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Sherry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Roger! idiot!
That's fair! We'll do whatever it takes to kill us!
Thank you.
fucking idiot!
He doesn't care! He'll do whatever it takes to kill us!
Yeah. mano a mano.
Thanks!
some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Come on.
till you opened the door and you showed me that I'm not alone. I believe in my heart's desire. I believe I can walk through fire. I know how very strong I am when I'm at my weakest. I believe I can overcome.
for the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Fair, kid.